You may remember last year Victron Energy drove across Northern America in a big fifth wheeler, training people as they went. Well, this year they are doing the same, but slightly differently. To make the training as beneficial as possible, this year it centres around four dedicated boards.
Just going around hitting everything.
The emphasis is on learning by doing, rather than watching or reading from a screen, trying to remember what you saw. Three boards for mobile and RV systems for small, medium and large installs, as well as a board for off-grid properties and marine. The training is aimed at professionals who already have a lot of experience in the industry. Distributors and installers are assigned a board depending on their requirements, and we really mix up the skill level.
We've worked with Victron for years, so a main thing was to bring one of my new guys with me, also for me to see, you know, any new tech or things like that, mingle with other people. So both beneficial for me from a networking standpoint and beneficial for Caden, my new guy, in terms of training.
I'm learning a lot more than I thought I would already, just because, I mean, there's a lot of smart people here. That's a big part of it. Getting a lot of well-trained people from different areas together is going to have a lot of cross-training, a lot of things that Victron doesn't teach you how to do necessarily, that tricks of the trade that others have learned.
I'm hoping that with this training we can go and go out to the people that we're selling to, our customers, and talk to them more and train them on the same products that we're training.
Each board has a dedicated Victron Energy trainer on hand to guide the team to where the answers can be found, and not to answer them directly.
Just reading it in the manuals is not always enough. So really sharing your thoughts and how you think your way through a conundrum, or when you get stuck, you think your way through it and you get unstuck.
Each training session lasts for 2 days, and there are on average 50 trainees. The cables are pre-made, as, let's face it, nobody wants to waste precious training time measuring, cutting and crimping cables. There are printed itineraries for each board explaining the order in which their installation should be built.
The training is giving me an opportunity to build systems and confidently answer questions and provide better customer support.
There are direct competitors here, and some of them on the same boards, but everyone is keen to learn and work together.
I'll be honest, when I first got here, I was kind of curious how that would work out, but actually the collaboration as a team's worked out really well.
Sharing knowledge is key, and we don't want to hide that. We found that by sharing more knowledge on our website and person to person, people come to us for knowledge.
I think it's been great talking with direct competitors. We've exchanged ideas. There's things that we're stronger in and things that they're stronger in, and us working together, whether, you know, we're dipping out of the same bowl, like, that's fine.
Once the trainees have completed and commissioned their project systems, during a meal break, a trainer will deliberately sabotage parts of the system. On their return, the trainees will identify any errors and get to work analysing, understanding the fault, and learning how to fix it. Day two is all about programming their system and giving feedback, so the Victron Energy training tours keep getting better and better. To see where the tour is heading and find out if there are any training slots available, go to the training tour link at the top of the victronenergy.com website.